Hello guys, thanks for that. Today we're playing some Death of the Expedition at 15 FPS. Let's see what happens. Well, I'm kind of bored, so I've used the Modern Rockport to beta version. And it's quite good mod. You can try it out. Link in the description of the mod itself. Not gonna lie, it's the truth, guys. Quite amazing. It's quite cool. Let me make it more demanding itself. Alright, here. And remember guys, the lowest frame rate you can ever get is 15. And remember, when not recording the game, you can get the frame rate around 19 to 30 FPS. It's quite interesting. Yet very cool. Remember guys, if it wasn't for that motion blur, it would be much more experience to play with. Remember this. So, yeah. Very playable. I don't know guys, it's quite playable. It's quite enjoyable to play. The frame rate right now is going up to 15 to 18 FPS, which is great for a machine like this. Like, usually a 30 FPS experience. There are some people who can experience these, and they're adapted to it. The lowest I have is 17, or 15 if anyone else. It's quite enjoyable. Now this game is quite enjoyable. In reality, you may get 20 to 30 FPS or 19 to 30 FPS if enjoyable. Let's turn out the visual. Look at that, 19. Quite playable with recording. And remember, this is 900p at max settings. Not most, max settings almost. As you can see right there, it looks way prettier than I ever expected. Looks so pretty man, not gonna lie. The Rockport 2 beta looks amazing. Wait a minute. Anyway, it's quite enjoyable. Looks amazing. The Rias version works away pretty well. It looks so pretty guys, not gonna lie. It looks very beautiful. Get wrecked. I win. And again, guys. Whoa, what just happened? Why is it... Wait, is it rendering? And again, this is a 30 FPS experience minimum for this. And I think the textures are rendering. Yep. As expected. Let's see any upgrades for this. Oh, there is one. Okay, it's this. Thanks. The transmission. Ooh, that's a lot expensive. Hey, tires. Oh, oops. How about the brakes? Now brakes are expensive. Any body kits? Ooh, that expensive. How about some spoilers? Okay, I think we got some upgrades right away. Wait, can I play any events? And this will take a while again. So this is another one of these mods that are so demanding. The mod itself is called the Summer Redux mod. Look at that, how demanding that is. And remember, I also even disabled the VSync, so for a while I thought it was getting 30s. In reality, the beta one should get an insane amount of FPS, I'm not gonna lie. Look at that sweet FPS. Is it a good FPS experience? I'm not gonna lie. It's quite good. For 60 FPS experience, it's not quite good. Well, who has adapted to it, that is good for them. These mods are quite expensive too. Two of these mods are linked in the description if you really like to play these mods. Wow, nice reflection. That's new. Wow, just wow. Look at that tree texture, that is so insane. What's going on there? And the sky looks so amazing. Wow, it looks so amazing. The rain? Man, this mod is OP, man. The summer redux is very overkill. Quite a nice mod though, and enjoyable. It's like active in the ray tracing mode. Let's try it out another. Alright, let's see. The lowest I get is 15. Okay, I have to be careful. I have to fuck myself in. Man, this looks so shiny. Man, it's so shiny, man. Like, really shiny right now, and really sharp. Hold on. Ooh, that effect is insanely demanding right now because of its FPS duration now. That is insane amount of speed. Can you win this? Yep, we can. Alright, we did it. Let's see what I can get. Two markers. Alright. First one, of course, very obvious. Oh yeah, pink slip. Yes. Now the second one is this one. So I guess this is the episode one, I guess? I don't know. Wow, man, these masks look insanely sharp. Holy crap. It looks so sharp right now, man. Yeah, I guess I unlocked the nitro. More value. Okay, let's do something now. Last attack. In the video and stay tuned for more videos because I have plenty of times. Thanks for watching
the video and hope you like it. And please subscribe to our channel if you really like this video right now.